So there you got your forward vise open. Forward vise close. Your rear vise open. There's your rear vise close. Rear vise open. We'll shuttle back and forth. Blade start. There's a variable speed on the blade there with that control. Maybe on operator error here. It seems like everything works in the manual mode. We're having trouble making it do a full cycle, but I'm sure it's literally operator error. Everything else seems to be working fine on this machine. We're gonna walk around, more clean and wipe it down before shipment. Your feed rate, blade pressure, currently running on 440 volts. It does have some sort of programs logged into it.